Grissel. In some way, two surprise entries into this. Yeah, that's well taken. Yeah, he's a very pin in Hong Kong. China for many. Yeah, that's well. He's having a good attack lever. That is. That's four lead for Lee. Eyes. I think Roussel had closed down that net once again. So, 3 points in a row, make that four. Oh, good. Good attacking player. Oh, that's well played. That is awesome. Yeah, that's long. At the Denmark Open. Only you took you. Sort of delivering on his promise, I would say. He's had for a number of years now, but somehow not really been able to break. Even of Lee Chuk-Yu. Yeah, that's better. Very tight. Control of the net, 17-12 up. Yeah, well placed. It's wide. Good fighting from the Frenchman. And that's wide. Game and love all play. Yeah, that's a good shot. Rolling over. Yeah, once again that's wide. That block shot because oh that's perfect. That's an excellent shot. Rather than cross court and have to run the full layer. Sometimes his opponent is playing really perfect shot spots, often as well. Mistakes are coming from his racket at the net, and then attack straight. Yeah, good body smash. Yep, trying to. That's out again. Yeah, that's good play. Oh, I think he should have tried to play these longer rallies a lot sooner. Yeah, pushed it. At least three more points now. And that's one. Once again. And that's wide. Yeah, that's the beauty. To strike the exact fine balance between the two. Looks like Thomas Roussel has found the recipe. Yep, 19. Once again, the body smash, and it waits for him.